actually have these swords. They were each an individual item in a set. They sucked. I was quite disappointed. So let's see. Health, mana, evasion, attack speed. Those are pretty crap for carry Naga, I must say. I should sell this and bring a clarity instead. Or a mango. I wonder if there's any cool ways to make a new Naga build. Something attack speed. I mean, Minted Effusal is just so straightforward, makes a lot of sense. Plus you gotta get Radiance. What if I just want like Radiance into like agility carry items or something? I guess I can't do that against Tide, it's not a good idea. Okay, I'm gonna need like lane wards and shit. We actually have a relatively bad team fight, I would say. Oh god, Spectre. That's gonna be tough, actually. That's gonna be really tough. Not looking forward against playing against Spectre, that's really tough. Thanks for subbing, Lima Doom. Someone else? Zelo2, thank you. What I say Underlord is out, not at all. It's very, very different. His ulti is similar, but that's pretty much where the similarities end. Prepare for battle. Decent Lincoln's game at some point too. As commanded. We got this one in the bag. Dota deep, thank you. Slither hither.
It's in the bag.
So you say. Any way you slice it.
So I'm gonna go Aquila, poor man's. Might be able to get away with just Stout Shield, but yeah, I should be the poor man's. It works for all your illusions and shit too. Yeah, it really does. I'm gonna need a lot of cover at the start though against the Tide, and once I get some levels it'll be fine, I think.
Yes.
Relatively.
Loaded to the gills. Slithering. Indeed. Slither hither.
Should just go block. Yes. Thinking about trying to block like a range creep or something, but. Alright, 1v1 versus a tide. Let's do this, guys. Oh, 1v2. Oh, nice 1v2. So sick. Yeah. Saw that one coming.
Indeed. As commanded. Make a splash. Serpentine.
Denied.
Cut to the chase.
I overkilled big time on Come on, dude, I thought you were gonna last hit well there.
Yes.
Shit, I should have gone for that. That was a gimme. Probably should have focused on a side pull, I think. Let him die under tower. It's fine.
Speedy rule of haste.
Yes.
Dire structures are fortified.
There's a new cat in my voice. No Slytherin may fail.
That was but the first taste.
Got him.
Oops.
I will gut you. The sea calls.
That one's actually kind of weird. Damn, I thought. Oops. I feel like he hasn't anchor smashed me very much. I really don't know why. If there's any flying courier money, it'd be appreciated. Oh, what? You knew.
Okay. From sea to shore. Thieves all.
Oh, fuck those. Wait, no, that's just an even number. We're good.
Indeed.
The wave's pushing him right now. Oh, shit. It's actually been so long since I got last hit.
Honor guides me. Slice you nice.
I should have brought myself more regen.
Yes. No Slytherin may fail.
Oh no.
You're
thought I had that one.
We'll sing harmony any way you slice it.
Oh, I'm gonna claw that one there. Oop. Can't believe I got that.
Yes. Got you.
I Forgot those give gold. I should probably not feed them.
No Slytherin may fail.
Oh no.
I didn't realize I'd walked in. Can't believe you let me do that. I don't know, that's weird. I know, I'm actually okay just like pushing the lane like this because it's just getting shit done. I think I'm gonna jungle a bit. So now with 3 points in mirror image, I can just kind of AFK. That's not good. Should have done it the other way. Should have sent illusions to wave me jungle. That would have been so much better, and I don't have a TP. That was actually a huge kill. I'm sure the Venge got a lot from that. I feel like somebody could have came to gank a lot earlier too, though. Unfortunately, Ayosin literally just got there. It's basically just ogreing me against two.
Make a splash. From sea to earth. For the truth. Now you pay. Attack. As commander.
Boy, am I missing last hits.
There I am. Indeed.
Oops, got my little creeps.
Any way you slice it.
Don't bark, little doggy.
Make a splash. Cut to the chase.
I still haven't made a Aqua yet, I just realized.
From sea to shore. Attack! Slither hither.
Oh, that's a fountain. Action top, let's leave. Oh, that's not good.
No Slytherin may fail.
That's an arcane. I choked that one. I also really should have used Arcane before I... Guy's dead as fuck. Ooh, damn. The sea calls. Serpentine. I should really have a like I don't need mana. Mana's kind of good. It's just not super needed, I don't think. Health, though. Health is good. Oh, shit. I think I take health. I don't know, man. There's like nowhere to farm right now. I guess I gotta do ancients or some shit. No, I use mine. Just gave that guy like fucking shitloads of gold. Might need help on him. I probably could have done ancients right there, I just didn't. Hello, dog. How are you? Makes fights a little hard. This is overall very good if the fight continues like this. Cool, somebody stole the courier.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Good luck, Steven. That was cool.
Indeed.
Dude, I couldn't start my TV early, I don't know why. It was weird. Why was I dead? With the scream? No. Does he have Veil? I had like 250 HP. If she Veiled me, maybe, but it would have been really close. Sorry. No. This way. The thing.
No Slytherine.
Oops.
Now you pay.
Oh shit.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures are falling.
No, I probably should have gone bottom. Most likely.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
From sea to shore.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Loaded to the
enemy's top tower has fallen.
Yes.
Did I kill that? Shit. I don't think there was actually anything there. It's a pretty good time to use that.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Honor guides me.
So first things first, usually you get a BOTs here somewhere, like right now. I'll take the attack speed.
I'm
gonna go run home, I think. Oh, I fucked up. Well, there it is, guys. Got a full BOTs. I actually just wasted 400 gold. Oops. Oh, well. Can sell this. Can do this. Reacted too slowly. There's like way more damage here than I needed to.
No Slytherin may fail.
Got Ravage.
Just run, I think, don't we? Or are we fighting this? Fan of that choice to fight. I don't know why I didn't use a mirror image first. If I would have spread them out in the fight better, I think that could have gone superior. I don't know why I didn't. Should have. I was sloppy. Again, I'm 400 gold behind where I should be as well. If I actually had. I don't know. I can get Yasha here too, actually. I think that might be better. I would have her right now. I could sell this for 200 gold. That's 87, that's not enough. 300 about. Probably not worth dying for that, I think. Yeah, I gave up a lot of gold for that, because my farm rate's really far. Or really far ahead. Yeah, the fight almost looked good, but it was not very good.
My siren song resumes. Indeed.
Little guys. Is there another one somewhere? Yep, I figured there was.
No Slytherin may fail. Now you fail.
They smoke. I feel like I could just sit on the Yasha right now and be pretty much fine. Oh, I've got Bloodlust, that's probably why I feel so good. Standing around. Ideally, we'd be closer to their base, and then I could. Just TP top.
Yes. Indeed.
I kind of feel like I have to take the agility. TP and start TP.
The
think Aosin just died, guys. I don't think there's really enough places to farm in the map with our heroes. Naga already takes up like 2 cores worth of last hits. This is all on top of our 4 other heroes. Gotta do this faster, I'm losing a lot of farm. Should we really go farm somewhere else rather than sitting here? I think I'm slightly behind pace right now. I don't think it was time for that one. He was in the rescue. I think it's time, guys. It's time to say goodbye. these, one of these.
No Slytherin may fail. Slither hither.
Just stack those probably. Honestly, I think I need agility in some ways. Yes. Although I don't know if this is right or not, but I'm going to be doing it. Actually, what I should be doing right now is prepping for this. I just saw quite a few mids, so. This is very dangerous to stand around like this.
From sea to shore.
Staying still like way too long.
As commanded.
Octarine.
Slither hither.
Never refuse gold given. Never.
Make a splash.
You can. You ditch. Don't take me. Don't take me.
No Slytherin may fail.
Fuck, I almost got her. I really don't want to go back. He keeps ulting so fucking early. You're ulting way too early on Droller. Don't just like ult because the fight's a little weird. Like wait till shit's really hitting the fan then ult. Like, I was not ready to go. Did somebody die right at the start? Was it Ember or something? I meant to dodge the magic missile at least, but. I don't know. What if I get like 20 strength would have been like 400 HP. That probably would have been a lot better here. To be honest. I can get Diffusal Blade just to increase my damage a lot. Don't know if it is the right call. This is unfortunate. It's a pretty fresh ward too. I don't know. Get Lincoln's. Could just purchase heart. Could buy butterfly. We could do something kind of silly, like just buy Scotty, maybe. I'm actually so much more farm than there.
Now you pay. Cut to the chase. So you say. Any way you select.
Don't know if I got her or not.
That
kind of want to go like Diffusal into Butterfly or something. It's kind of dangerous though because of the fact that you're kind of low on mana. Indeed. Every time he is like Manta or something, costs me a lot actually. Problem with the Diffusal in some ways is that it doesn't really scale nearly as well, I find. Like no mana. I think you just let him die. Yes. So you say. So now my illusions will do a lot more right click damage. For my last item, I could even get something like Scotty, like a hybrid thing. On heart, that's actually pretty much for sure the wrong choice. Cut to the chase. No Slytherin may fail. Make a splash. I use Mantis simply. Will it really seem normal? Beats me. Bob's gonna fucking kill me. Here it comes. Did you veil on the way in or no? Because I feel like you didn't. Yeah, the triple ult. The veil did, okay. I should have moved closer too. That's partially my bad. I think I need like a butterfly or something. Or I could get Scotty too. Might work. Like, this guy pretty much just does damage directly to me, and he reflects with, like, dispersion, so. Is that Mecta? I didn't see Griefs for some reason. Do I butterfly next? Scotty, heart. What do you guys think? I really should have killed the, Okay. Kind of TV home.
Shakira isn't coming.
No Slytherin may fail.
40 movement speed is actually so much. I kind of want to get that. I think that's better, personally. I'm not that amazing at Illusion Micro anyways, so I think maybe safer. I mean, it does increase my right-click damage, but 40 movement speed is insane. And I get 10% extra for Menta. I actually can't believe they killed something.
No Slytherin may fail.
Hmm.
Oh, look, it's me. Got you.
Blade Maul is pretty good, guys. This is not a good time. I'm not really ready to fight. Should have healed. I think we just leave. Fortunately, I don't have my Scotty still. It actually cost us quite a bit just now. I probably should have TP'd maybe. Oh, I thought he had it. Takes so long to heal. If I had Scotty there, who knows, maybe, but. I'm just gonna come down here and spawn illusions, I think, and then I'm gonna go TP over here, finish my Scotty, and then get moving on my way. Just killing that guy's really tough. I'm just about 6 slotted. I'm really slow this game. I'm not a great Naga player, let me tell you. More people to carry, kind of a thing. I keep using. I need to look at the clock a little bit more. All right, let's try to force the fight with it. Oh shit! I should probably leave with my hero. Okay.
Oh.
So you say. Don't think it's gonna matter though. Is your griefs? Maybe if I get like a hex or something. No. I feel like I have to buy like hex or something to kill that guy. Yeah, I would like to win it too. I'm trying, dude. We we gotta kill this quap. Heal. Okay. Oh, that feels good. That's kind of a fun fight. I think I focus more on getting my getting that regen that I did on the winning the fight. Good fight. Oh shit, I hope they don't TP here. Alright, we're good. Is that basically the Spectre's? That was a pretty fun game. Oh, I have gold.
No Slytherin may fail.
don't think I split pushed super well. I didn't cut waves enough, I think. We just didn't have much damage mid-game either, I felt. Like, we didn't have enough single target or something. You're right, that's all we need, Pudge. I attack so fast, actually. You know what we needed a fucking eons ago is a Vlads. Holy shit, do we need a Vlads. Literally no one bought a Vlads. That one's on you, Underlord. I need a 15% lifesteal. Fucking heart of Tarrasque. No Vlads. I actually needed a Vlads so bad this game against all their heroes. Yo, that was Michael Dick. Alright, that's fun.
God, if we had a fucking Vlads, those fights would have been so much easier. Like, I would have gotten like 15% bonus damage. That would have given me like at least 45 damage.
Plus lifesteal, plus 4 armor. Nah, it's not worth it to get an exit, like one item slot. When you can farm that fast on a hero, you don't want to spend it on 4,000 gold. For an item like that, it's just not worth it. So, I pretty much farm slow, to be honest, but I'm not very good at Naga.